Although I want to put a 40 of Hunting the Demon's Forge. Oh, you bitch.
Unjustly imprisoned my soul here, me and my love. If you bring me my bones, I can be free. Help me, find my bones, and I'll do what I can to help you. Please, find my bones. Please, help my soul be free.
There's a rib cage there.
All my bones. It must be all my bones. Please.
I'm just getting flashbacks of the quest in Oblivion where you get the house in Anvil. You're going to be an evil bastard, aren't you? You're going to say, where's his skull? His skull's on the fucking fireplace. Where's his pelvis? There it is.
Yes. I can feel myself slipping away. Please, one last request. Take the emerald flame for my love. On the other side.
On the other side. I'm gonna Google that. More flame to my love. Googling. Ah, up the stairs. Don't advance to the next area. Ah, fuck. Yeah, tits. Sorry, mate. Well, that's not happening, is it? I can just imagine I did it. At least you got full health from reloading the checkpoint. Oh, hello, Walga. Oh no, they're not a rat Walga, they're a ratlings. Ow, wank. Someone strung up. Shit. Thank you. Thank you. Right, thanks for watching part 14, I'll see you in part 41.